was to get up and turn on our Christmas lights. It reminds me of being a child and getting up early on Christmas morning and turning on the Christmas tree and sitting quietly for a couple hours while you waited for everybody else to wake up. And that peace and calm before the opening of presents began. My family always waited till everybody was awake to open presents. And when we did open presents, we took turns. And that helped us to really love and appreciate each gift given and received. Let's step outside now into the cold winter morning. I wanted to get up early so I could watch the sun rise over the snow. Had my coffee with me to keep me warm. I love the flavored coffees from Walmart. Here's a look at our tree from the outside. I love being able to see other people's trees from the windows. And there's the stat. We had a visitor in a raccoon last night. It looks like it. Love our street. You can just see the main road up the way, and it's always very peaceful. I love just walking around on these cold winter days. The best days for walking and hiking. Sometimes I enjoy standing just between the houses. Just experiencing things. I knew I needed to shovel, so I had to go in and get our shovel and the ice melt so I could take care of the sidewalks for the delivery people who were coming to deliver more Christmas presents or treats potentially. Found more raccoon tracks as well while I was doing it. Christmas Grogu brings a gift for Advent, and each new Advent gift is also a paper ornament like this with a love note I've written for my partner, and then we hang it on the tree together. It's a great, fun new tradition. This is one of my wife's ornaments, a dragon. She has a number of dragons that she got from her mom throughout her life. There's another one. Here's our second tree. It's got a Western theme to it. That reminds me of my dad around Christmas. He loves Westerns. Here is my little town. My little town is actually food trucks. A hot dog stand. And there's Lestat coming to get a hot dog. Here is a burger and fries. There is the French fry stand with the gentleman handing out some very big French fries to a child. Coffee and donut ornament to go with everything. That's Electra, our other cat. And here is the chips and salsa ornament. That baggie is full of herbs for the smell. Another one of my dragons. This token helps to protect the home during the holiday season. A lot of our ornaments actually got hung on the garland to keep them out of reach of the cats. This is a house I painted and added snow to a few years ago. This is a placard that I really love the art on. I have two of these. This one says joy. Farmland and Christmas seem to go hand in hand. Here is Mando. I guess you can tell I enjoy Star Wars. Christmas feels like a Star Wars time, probably because of the toys I always got. The chainsaw is a representation of my love for horror movies. I don't remember who gave us this little half-eaten gingerbread man ornament, but it's cute. My mother-in-law gave us these Day of the Dead ornaments to go on our tree. Another ornament I painted and added a beard to. It was a Halloween one, but I changed it to Christmas. A happy skeleton Santa Claus. Another gift from my mother-in-law. Since I am a professional writer, that's what I do full-time when I'm not doing videos for fun. This is one of my nephews gave me this. It's a ball full of skulls. I guess we're a pretty macabre little family. Here's the matching placard ornament to the other one that said joy on it. I like the art on this one even more. And it says Noel. Lastly, there is this really beautiful cutout ornament I got a few years ago. Antlers are a big part of my belief system because of my paganism. This is a Thanksgiving cactus. It's been blooming. It's got some gorgeous blooms on it. I got it from a local plant place along with these other plants. This is a Christmas fern with lights on it. Snowflake lights, and then Christmas candles to put us in the Christmas spirit. This is one of my favorite Christmas candles, Holiday Spruce from Target. It smells really good. In my office, I have another tree. Got a Harley Quinn and Wonder Woman underneath it, Chewbacca hanging there, and then Michael Myers' head on the top. Why not? Whenever it's the first snow, we love to watch this movie called Snowed Under. It's a 1930s comedy, and it's great. Thanks for joining.